BCCI Acting Secretary Amitabh Chaudhary on the first day of the IPL auctions welcomed Rajasthan Cricket Association back to the board's fold and said decks have been cleared for Jaipur's Sawai Mansingh Stadium to host Royals home games in the upcoming IPL.
So what about
as far as Rajasthan is concerned, so the matter is in court. So I think on 24th, the court will, you know, hear the matter and they may dispose it off. So we are waiting for that. So the preference will be given to Jaipur if Jaipur venue is ready and the court clears the Rajasthan Cricket Association's status. In case that does not happen, then alternative venue will be Pune for Rajasthan Royals. As far as Kings XI Punjab is concerned, four matches they'll have to play in Mohali and remaining three matches they will be playing in Indore. This is what has been decided.